This is truly a fantastic fountain and a very graphic science experiment. For doing this, you would require a flat bottom flask, a long glass stopper and a rubber stopper. Take this one whole stopper and insert in it a long glass dropper. Now, boil water in a hot kettle and pour in this hot water into the flat bottom flask. Rinse the whole flask with hot water and then pour it out in a cup. Now the air inside the flask would be hot and some of the air would have been expelled out. Now take the assembly of the cork and the dropper and press fit it in the mouth of the flask. Now take the flask, invert it and dip the stem of the dropper inside colored water. And you'd be surprised that the vacuum inside the flask sucks in the colored water. You can see the colored water climbing up. And once this colored water reaches the orifice, it gushes out like an amazing fountain. It's a very pretty sight to behold. The vacuum inside the flask is actually sucking in the water. Now, instead of rinsing the flask with hot water, there is another way. You attach a small rubber tube and suck out the air from the flask. Now close the rubber tube and once again dip it in this cup of colored water, and the same phenomenon repeats. Water is sucked in like a fantastic fountain.